I'm Harold C. Connolly, Jr., and I'm the founding chair and professor of the Department of Geology in the School of Earth and Environment at Rowan University. My research focuses on the earliest time period of the solar system formation, looking at meteorites and asteroids, and I'm a member of the OSIRIS-REx team and an upper manager of the science team with a title known as Mission Sample Scientist. One of the important reasons to study asteroid Bennu is to better understand its composition. So we're going to collect sample and bring it home because we don't entirely understand how asteroids move because we don't know their compositions. We need to know their compositions in order to better predict their movement. By actually bringing home a sample of an asteroid, in this case carbonaceous chondrite from asteroid Bennu, we can better understand the origin of planetary systems, the first materials to form, the origin of life itself, and better predict when an asteroid is going to hit the planet. As an educator, an active researcher, combining the two together is extremely important in fostering creativity in the classroom. You bring back new information, new knowledge through new projects that you're working on that help to advance students' education above and beyond what's simply written in a textbook.